So here at Nationwide, the second and final meeting between these two teams. The Jackets lead the season series by virtue of a 5-2 win last week in Winnipeg. It's the first of 3 and 4 nights for the Blue Jackets. All games here on Fox Sports Ohio. A quick shot there from the wing, gloved and held.
So last night, heading into Pittsburgh after a 6-day break, they feel rejuvenated, and you can tell they're playing with good purpose here to start.
Maurice talking in terms of the Jackets being maybe a little faster skating team than Pittsburgh, and fast skating down the wing is Panarin. Panarin walks in, does not get a shot off. Hobbled back to the bench, but he's in the lineup tonight. In fact, it's the identical lineup that lost in overtime as Bobrovsky makes the stop. Rebound scores. It's swept in behind Bobrovsky, who thought he had the puck left in the blue paint. And that one's similar to a goal that Matt Calvert scored here against Buffalo on Wednesday.
Well, one talk out of the Jets camp is scoring from their depth lines, and this is their third line on the ice. And Jack Johnson with that turnover. Sergei makes the save. Then you see his head kind of looking around. He's wondering where the puck is, looking for a rebound. Here's the shot off that turnover. Jack Johnson put it right on the tape.
As Ehlers was hauled down. Bufflin the shot. Saved by Bobrovsky, and it trickles wide off the goal stick. Looking to set up line A. He'll now look cross ice. Wheeler, shot, save, rebound. Bounces to the point. Werenski able to keep it in. Zach on for Seth Jones. Drop back to the point. Cross ice, Wenberg the one-timer. Mason moves laterally to make that stop. The Rover, as Coach Tortorella calls him. Long shot there through the screen. Wenberg denied. A perfect 4-for-4. Yet again, limiting Winnipeg to one shot. Truba, shot from a sharp angle. Bobrovsky hugging that post, makes the stop. Jackets blocked the shot in front of Bobrovsky. Backhanded, and a hand who trips over the blue line, Atkinson, but still had the presence of mind to get a shot away as he tripped over the blue line, shakes his head, can't believe it.
He knows he's got Atkinson ahead, and there's that trip.
In the blue paint, home. For the 1-0 lead. Jackets, Panarin. Panarin's 7 attempts at net. He's had 2 shots on those 7 attempts. Wenberg, Atkinson, right wing Panarin. Back for Foligno. He's riding a 2-game goal scoring streak, and it's off the shoulder.
You see the entry, kicks the puck wide, goes to the net. This puck's going to go high. That's Panarin with a nice little setup play. But Mason, probably make that save all day long. No traffic in front of him. Hasn't really connected on one yet this season.
Shot, save Mason. Tried to feed Panarin. Scheifele picks it off, and it's Wheeler. Wheeler, shorthanded, walks in and sends it wide. Werenski defending.
Now this is a shorthanded chance by Wheeler. Scheifele makes the pass. Zach Werenski in the corner for the Blue Jackets. Bjorkstrand and Milano, they connected for a goal the other night against Buffalo.
Jones on to Milano. Fire, save Mason. Calvert is there. Puck is still loose. Jenner, as Little steps out the net this line.
He kind of went backwards. Well, let's watch the goaltender, Mason. You see the puck stays alive. What does he do? He gets bumped in the head, and then he just completely goes backwards.
In period number 3, as Dubinsky walks the setter onto Werenski. Zach fires. Mason has it. Jackets 0-for-3, 6 shots.
Right there.
Here's Zach Werenski right on Mason, and he makes the stop. Panarin, cross ice, Bjorkstrand. Back to Zach Werenski. One-timer there, and Mason again makes the stop, and his rebound control exceptional.
Well, that's Panarin trying to put a fastball past Mason as they change direction. Net front presence is not a factor here. It's just a skill shot trying to beat the goaltender. He's there in time.
Trying to dance away from Murray. 13 and a half minutes left, third period. Bufflin fires, save Bobrovsky, he'll hold on. Scheifele and Jenner played some international hockey for Team Canada together. Here's Josh Anderson coming in off the wing.
What they've done in the building for everybody in the stands.
What a terrific job. And here the Jackets have scored. And they get the rebound, and it's backhanded home, and we are tied. And the fans are on their feet. Cam Atkinson.
Yeah, Atkinson gets to that rebound. Finally, first rebound chance that we've seen tonight. And Cam makes no mistake. It's on the forecheck. It's with speed. The Blue Jackets are at their best when they're on the forecheck. That shot, you see that? Not much of a shot, actually. That didn't even make it to the net. That puck went off the stick, out in front. It looked like Ehlers got his stick on that puck.
Swept away by the Winnipeg defender, Mathias. Jackets have it up high. Savard the shot, through a crowd, fought off there by Mason. Savard followed it up, could not get to it. Had it knocked away, he's got it. Maintain there. Scheifele comes up with it. 1 second left. There's the horn to end regulation. Dances, right-handed shot. Moves to the left side. Scheifele. Wheeler behind. Oh, what a stop! Sergei Bobrovsky, the save of the night! Wheeler behind the defense and flashing the leather with a glove stop with Sergei Bobrovsky. Wow!
While the Blue Jackets bench yelling, screaming at Panarin, hey, Wheeler's behind you. And they finally get in the puck, pulls it to the forehand, but Sergei Bobrovsky challenges and scoops that up in the glove. What a save.
On to Ryan Murray. Fires. Mason makes the stop. He's lost his goal stick. It's at the edge of the net. Quick shot there by Josh Anderson. It glanced off Mason. Jackets Anderson picks it back up. A golden opportunity. Anderson in the slot. Scores! In overtime! He missed the first time, not the second. Jackets win.
You can see the good patience by Murray and Dubinsky. Zone time. Just trying to create confusion a little bit. Crisscross. That was the first attempt. And that was a save by Mason. And as Anderson gets this again, that's the second. He's just going to stay with it. He started this with that forecheck. He's going to go around the horn here and go back against the grain. And that is your Big Lots big play.
Mason unable to recover his goal stick. And has his third goal of the season, the game winner. Jackets now 3-0 in overtime.
As the Blue Jackets stick with it and get this win tonight in front of their home crowd.